Hartwood's family crypt. Emily's family must have deeper roots in New Orleans than I thought. I figured she was a Yankee like me. Now, what do we got here? There's something missing. What's this? Got it. Jeremy sketched this chapel in his book, so it must be important. Looks like I'll need more medallions to open it, though. I don't think I have everything I need. Oh. That can't be right. Now, what do we got here? It's over. Please don't touch her.
Jeremy. What are you doing here? Everyone's looking for you.
I know. It's all a big mess. No one understands. I'm just trying to keep evil at bay. Just for a little while longer.
You've got to come back with me. Your niece is waiting at Dorsetto.
Emily? Why would you... My letter. I keep making it worse.
What is going on, Jeremy? How is any of this happening?
I made a terrible promise with some...
The Dark Man. Who is he?
No, don't say his name. He can hear us.
He's always listening.
Jeremy, I need to understand what is going on.
I promised him everything. When the sun rises, I will be chained in his sunken desert temple for an eternity. But at least the evil about to awaken in DeSetto won't harm anyone outside of that cursed place.
You're acting crazy, Jeremy. I want to help.
There's nothing you can do.
Then what's all the business about Terawea? Why did you want to go there?
Well, I can't go there. Not allowed.
But you wanted to. Can I go? Tell me, will it help me to break your pact? Is there something there that would help?
Why would you give me hope? That's so cruel.
Okay, sounds like we're onto something here. What should I-
Look out! Behind you! Run! Don't let him take you!
I I've seen so many strange occurrences lately. Memories explode into existence and then burn out like tired glass bulb filaments. Dreamscapes crash down from the stars and sink into the sea. Doors that lead to nowhere and absolutely everywhere at once. With all this reverie, I want to think there's a chance that you found a way to remain alive in some way I cannot fathom.
She's dead. No matter how she died, she looks peaceful now. Yastarte Artist Colony. I remember hearing about their disappearance. Must have been 15 years or more now. Looks like some kind of rot. don't think I have everything I need. Wedge shut. It worked.
Detective Conby, how good of you to come. Let me pour you a drink.
What happened here? This place looks like it was hit by a bomb.
Welcome to the madhouse, Detective.
Thanks. Did the ceiling just collapse?
I heard it was something in the attic. Something that was supposed to happen, but didn't. How that could have such consequences is beyond me. The truth is, I don't know why the room looks like this. But I bet your friend Jeremy does.
You know where I could find him?
Oh, somewhere in his past, I suppose. He keeps going on about that mysterious dark man. I think he is hiding from him. Or maybe he's with him. I can't really keep up. I don't worry much. Take a look around this room. You may think it looks spectacularly devastated, but I just think it's finally found its stride. It fits perfectly with the state of this place and its loonies. The same goes for the nonsense with Jeremy. In my eyes, we finally managed to match the wild ride inside all of us.
Well, I'm happy you find the evening so harmonious. I hope you don't mind me setting things right. Jeremy's business, that is. This room looks beyond my capabilities.
Good luck, Detective. Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah. Evening, miss. Ugh. There's more of that aggressive rot.
On the common place of evil, there lies virtue and stark irreverence, careless thoughts of luminous indifference. But blame not the beast we once were.
I need the key. Telescope lens. Why would he light that up? There's something missing. I don't think I have everything I need. Thank you. key. Whoa, what's going on? It's dialing in something all on its own and it's showing the way to another memory? Where is that? Thank you.
and...
I'm not gonna walk out of this now. I need to help Emily save her uncle. Dead. No matter how she died, she looks peaceful now. The rot made the shape of a snake. There must be something important to find here. Maybe it has something to do with the numbers on the labels.
Hirose's body looked unharmed. Conby couldn't figure out how she'd...
Go.
I'm glad to see you made it. I had my doubts, but the hope you instilled has yet abandoned me.
I guess this must be Tarawea.
Who are you?
My name is Juan Luis Jorge, and this is indeed the convent of Tarawea. You'll have to excuse me, but Yermi never got your name.
The name's Edward Carnby. I'm a private investigator. You're not a patient, are you?
No. I'm the author of a book that Yermi once found important.
How does that work? Are you part of this memory as well? Is this even a memory?
I think calling me a manifestation of Yermi's subconscious would be more correct. And so is the convent of Tarawea. I'm a man Yermi has never met. And we are in a place that he has never been.
Okay. So are you here to guide me or something?
I have no more purpose than you do. I simply am. I will happily help you, of course, if I'm able.
If you are already somehow part of Jeremy, why did he want to come here? Isn't he sort of here already?
Jeremy wanted to come here because it's a representation of his mind at peace. When Dr. Gray asks him to find his focus during his sessions, this far-flung convent is what Jeremy imagines. He is under the impression that if he could physically come here, he would reach a perfect equanimity. A spiritual apotheosis.
You don't think it would work?
Jeremy subconsciously knows it's just wishful thinking. He can't come here. Despite the pathways opened by the dark man between Derceto and Jeremy's psyche, it's simply not possible.
But I'm here.
Indeed. It's a shame it's just another place for you, Detective. Otherwise, you could have become a Buddha.
Always a bridesmaid, never a blushing bride. Am I right?
Yes, I suppose so. You'll have to chase enlightenment elsewhere.
So what's the next best thing? What can I do here?
You should seek out the convent library and try to find the truth about Jeremy's relationship with the dark man. It's the sort of knowledge he represses and is unable to reflect on.
Will it tell me how to break the pact?
Perhaps. At least you'll have something to confront Jeremy with.
Wait, why can't you just tell me?
I don't know such things. You'd be better off consulting the texts of Dr. Freud, if you want such answers.
No thanks, I hate shrinks.
There is another thing you should know about the library. He is here as well. The Dark Man has been working his way through the texts for a long, long time.
He's here? How am I supposed to get past him?
Be careful, detective.
Oh, jeez, just perfect.